What happens if we make cheesy tuna pie with lumpia wrappers?
Garlic, white onions, a beautiful carrot, 3 cans of tuna, cheese, and mushrooms. Over medium heat, butter, white onions, garlic, carrots, the drained mushrooms, the drained tuna, sili kung matapang ka, cream, season with salt and pepper, mayonnaise, celery powder, cornstarch and water, and the cheese.
I never thought I'd see today na di natin siya kailangan doblehin.
Fry over medium-high heat, and drain.
I'm actually not a fan of tuna pie, but this